Hosana, Hosana, Hosana. Nyanibingelela nina lapha emakhaya. All you children of Umvelinqangi, all you children of the source and the universe, all you gods and goddesses that are manifest in physical bodies. This is Mkhulu Sseida, your universal shaman and your spiritual teacher and guide, and your fellow brother in this journey that we are all in. Nyanibingelela nkosi yami. Yilo leli gedla lamashikishikiri inyanga yamakhosi. And I welcome you guys to another episode of Kemi TV. Sisasekhona. Ay, sisasekhona, sisasekhona. Tshelana abathakathi ukuthi angeke bayivale le channel. Siyaqhubeka, siyakwenza lo msebenzi, siyaqhubeka, siletha ukukhanya. Uma bafuna ukuzivala mabazame, but we will continue this work because we were commissioned by the universal spirit in order to teach and in order to guide and in order to issue forth the next age that is coming. Kodwash, ithi singajuli kakhulu. Bakwethu nyanamukela, bakwethu nyanibonga nininisa amakhaya for tuning in yet again, for watching another episode, for continuing to subscribe, for continuing to comment, for continuing to share. Nkosi yami, I don't know how to thank you guys. I do videos with free content. I do videos where I'm teaching free content. I do interpretation, dream interpretations for free. I answer questions on my WhatsApp for free. You guys are able to contact me. I answer calls for free. Nkosi yami, but it's not enough. I don't know how to thank you guys. Thank you, thank you, thank you for always supporting me. This is not my channel. This is the Universal Spirits channel. I channel yamato. Kwakwa semandulo ithongo likhulu, ithongo lethu sonke, yibo abangikhipha, bangikhipha ethongweni bangiletha khona la, bathi nawo umsebenzi wakho, and so I am here, I am your slave, ngiyinceku, ngiyisiqhila senu. Just as you guys saw from the thumbnail today, I want to do something for the women, man. You portals that allow souls to enter into the physical realm, to enter into the realm of matter from the immaterial realm. You beautiful goddesses, mfuna man ukunikeza izinto ukuthi nginisize, because ninengcindezi, nibhekana neingcindezi eziningi, ingcindezi in a world that is run by man. It's man's world, as James Brown once said. Nina nibhekana neingcindezi, you need assistance, protection. It is not only men that are after you, but your own fellow women. Baba niyikhwele, banishaye ngeqhinga, banivalele izinto, bangafuni ukuthi nibe nomendo. Namhlanje ngithi, Mkhulu Sseida has appeared right before you for your benefit. Nkosi yami, welcome to all you beautiful goddesses to an episode dedicated to you. As you've seen from the thumbnail, as you've seen from the title, today we are introducing our woman's range of products. Or rather, let me not say we're introducing the woman's range of products. Let me rather say, ngiyacacisa. Sebabaningi abantu abangithintile bathi Mkhulu Sseida uyakwenza lokhu, Mkhulu Sseida uyakwenza lokhu, Mkhulu Sseida uyakwenza lokhu. Yes, I've been taught imithi nemithi neiwasho neiwasho for a whole lot, hundreds of different things that I can do ngemithi. Ngifuna ukunicacisela on izinto that Mkhulu Sseida focuses on. I'm a product that I have developed and I have put in my product catalog. Ukuze you can access them so that you know. I did a survey based on izinto that women need. Izinto that I get asked basically by each and every woman. Things like skin, hair, ichito, and so forth. And thus, I've decided to do this episode to clear everything. Whatever I don't cover on this episode, when I get usiyo ngitexta uthi Mkhulu, uyayenza na lento noma oyenzi lento. It is not in amagula. Let's go straight into it. Our first product that I would like to touch on is our imbiza and ointment combo. Nkosi yami, let me take a sip of this. Let me sip on my energy drink that is not mixed, no jwala basemsamo. Our imbiza and ointment combo. Mkhulu Sseida, I have a problem with my skin. Mkhulu Sseida, I have a problem with blemishes, with acne, with scars. Mkhulu Sseida, ngikhanya bengiyelo bona ugcwelezelayo. Manje, I'm as dark as the night. Ungasiza ngani Mkhulu? Nkosi, in a world where you women are judged by how you look, and you are judged by how you're judged at face value. People don't generally dig deep into uthi ungubani. They don't dig deep into the heart to see that some of you might not be the greatest in appearance, but you have the hearts that are more beautiful than the most beautiful women. In a world like that, kungaba ingcindezi ukuthi you now have a skin condition, or you have blemishes, or your skin is not at the original condition it's at. Mkhulu Sseida at ungageji ungasabi. Mkhulu Sseida is there for you. I've developed the special imbiza and ointment combo. This imbiza and ointment combo assists in cleaning skin and acne and skin blemishes. Ya hamba lapaya ngaphandle unama patch. It look like a Dalmatian. Kosiya. Ya hamba lapa ngaphandle khona oye waya kulogogo losha abantu nge-lunch bar. Wafela i-acne enzima. No matter how severe your acne is, no matter how severe the rash is, ngithi iza kumkhulu Sseida, umkhulu Sseida akusize. I will give you our imbiza and ointment combo. Wena ozoyisebenzisa, we have had great results otherwise. It's just that I need to let you guys know something. Umkhulu Sseida does not post texts that come from his customers. I don't post testimonials, I don't post pictures, but I have had great feedback from my patient. Afike la abukeke ngathi ubuso bushile, afike la abukeka angazi umuntu mase kabuya asebenzisela ama product kanti ngimbona ukuthi onkosi yami kanti umuhle kangaka. I have proven otherwise to them ukuthi uma kuthi ngilaphi ngiyakulapha sisi. Ngithi to you who is having skin issues, is a game. Come and take the imbiza and ointment combo. It helps lighten your complexion so that now you don't necessarily have to be a yellow bone, because melanin is beautiful. Bangancheli otherwise. Bangancheli, the blacker the berry, the sweeter the juice. So bangancheli otherwise. Melanin is beautiful, but for those of you been kanya and manje, it looks like niyena hlale oven, ni keke hlale oven for too long. Ntinteni angeke ngigeje. I will do what I'm telling you I will do. It helps lighten your complexion. Imbiza helps with beyond skin issues. The way we incorporated this product, because it's fage isn't as fana no mfutuza, safaga isn't as fana no matuma, safaga isn't, we even added aloe vera in there. Nama neminye miti, we were trying to incorporate something that assists in not only cleaning the outside appearance, but cleaning the inside of a woman as well. Lembiza there helps with painful periods. I have had feedback otherwise. Abantu basho ukuthi mkhulu, before I started using imbiza yakho, it was as if I'm a period wa mayangilaza. But since I started using it, inkhululile. I feel my periods are not as intense as they used to be. The flow is not as heavy as it used to be. Ngithi to you guys that have experienced positive results, I'm happy. I'm happy that I could assist you. I'm happy that you are in a much better and healthier position. Isiza ama periods. Ibuye isize ngokugeza isibeletho. Now this is a touchy issue, because there's a lot of situations that could put women, and don't ever judge yourself, okay? If you've ever gone out and ended up having ukuthi ukhiphe isisu, don't judge yourself. Situations are different. Mentalities are different. Things happen. The only thing you must do is that you must get spiritually cleansed. And more importantly, your womb must be cleaned and restored to a condition such that in a time when it comes, ukuthi usufuna ukuthola ingane ungabi nenkinga. Sithi le mbiza assists in healing the womb, and it assists in cleaning it should you have an abortion, or should you have any issue in the womb. It assists with most issues there. As well, it assists with ngoba kunomfuthuza, umuthi thizeni ofuthuza umuthi ngaphakathi kwegazi. This mbiza assists with cleaning your blood as well of any impurities which are spiritual. If you're sharing your meat, if you have any impurities in your blood, it assists in cleaning your blood. It assists in purifying your blood. It also is a stomach and colon cleaner. Along with that, it cleans your colon and stomach physically and spiritually. Mkhulu Sseida, what do you mean? I mean ukuthi le mbiza ikhipha idliso. Idliso lothando noma amanye lawo amadliso engeke ngiwabale manje ngoba nina bathakathi niyadina. Niyadina, sazoyenza i-episode la esikhuluma ngokuthi kumele nishaywe asinkolile. Kodwa, right now we are assisting, we are not focused on ithakathi. It also assists in removing amadliso and cleaning your colon and cleaning your stomach. So it has multiple uses. It's just not dwelly kakhulu kuloyo muthi. If you do want imbiza and ointment combo for skin and various other uses, you are able to contact Mkhulu Sseida. The combo is 400 rand. And futhi ayijike ayibheke eceleni. That's how much it is. That's the most affordable price based on izinto esisebenzisayo ukuthi sisikhande. Mkhulu Sseida is not in this for money. Mkhulu Sseida is in this to assist you guys. Kodwa nami kumele ngiphile. Inkosi yamakhosi, siyaqhubeka. Now we go into a lighter product. Ngiyazi ukuthi we started with something heavy. So we go into a much lighter product. The product we've introduced before and some ladies used it, but Mkhulu siyabonga kodwa iyenza kakhulu. Abantu sebangilethela ilunch emsebenzini. Abantu bathenga ebhizinisini lami bangafuni ngoba bayangifuna mina, bafuni product, bafuna mina kodwa bazothenga. Usimomo Ndiya, nkosi yami, isiwasho esiyenza imanga. Yeah, Usimomo Ndiya, when we developed le sasiwasho, we wanted to give a one up on women. Because siyazi ukuthi baningi abo playboy abo Hugh Hefner la ngaphandle. And so Mkhulu Sseida hasn't betrayed you, gents, but Mkhulu Sseida did this so that women would also have an advantage. Like I said, this episode is dedicated to you, goddesses. This episode is dedicated to you, beautiful mothers and beautiful young ladies, and all you beautiful women globally. Mkhulu Sseida wants to assist you. Usimomo Ndiya. Usimomo Ndiya isiwasho esisithake to assist in male energy attraction. It attracts male energy to you. It works to attract men, but not only does it work to attract men, it works as isibambelelo. If you have a boyfriend, if you have a husband, uyasithatha isimomo ndiya, siyakutshela ukuthi uyageza ngaso, bese wenzani, bese ulala naye, bese uyabambelela. Instead of ukudlisa umuntu wakhe, ake niyekeni ukudlisa abantu benu. Nkosi yami, yanike niyekeni ukudlisa abantu benu. Abantu sebafikile lana, bafika bakhala ngokuthi yeyi ngamdlisa umuntu. Nangu sekayasangana, ufuna ukwazi ukuthi nguphi, ngila endlini. Mangithi ngiyaphuma ngegate, already sekangibalela isikhathi ukuthi ufike esitolo, kuthathe 15 minutes, ukubuya la ekhaya, kuthathe 15 minutes. Nganyamalala ihora, I become a boxing bag. Thus, ngithi kuwe, yekelani idliso, idliso lizodlula, thathe isimomo ndiya, geze ngaso, indoda yakho ihlanye nawe, ingazi ukuthi why every time he sees you, he's got stars in his eyes. Isimomo Ndiya also assists to attract male clients to your business. If you're a woman, whether you're a saleswoman, whether you have a spouse or whether whatever, mogeza ngesimomo ndiya, it attracts males to you. It will assist in attracting males to spend money on your business. I shouldn't say this, mara ngizoyisho. To nina abahoshayo, Mkhulu Sseida is not judgmental. I don't know what circumstance may have guided you to that position, but Mkhulu Sseida uyasho ukuthi, I cannot judge you. Thatha isimomo ndiya ukuze you can attract more males in order for your business or usebenzise umzimba wakho ukuthi ikhule. Uma usufuna ukuthi ngikugeze, fika kimi ngizokugeza, ngisuse yonke imikhokho itholile ngoba usebenza nento esebenzayo. We don't judge you. Women's circumstances are different. I must admonish you women. Madoda, I must admonish women because of ingcindezi yabo. They push harder than ever. Women push much harder than males in this world. You know, there's nothing like hardship that'll make you go hard. And so women, Mkhulu Sseida is on your side. Whatever issue you have, reach out to me. If ufuna isimomo ndiya, mthinte. The combo is 250. The combo, the swasho, my correction is, iswasho sakhona is 250. And then, the combo is 500. Ikombo ihamba nebhodlela, which increases the effect. Ibhodlela masisikunika lona, inamafutha wezinto thizeni engeke ngizikhulume lana. Kodwa ithi ngisho lento. Ibhodlela lakhona siwafaka amafutha wembini. Siwafaka amafutha wembini, uma ungayazi imbini yekela. Kodwa siyayikhanda lento lena, sikunikeza ikombo for 500 or sikunikeza iswasho 250. Tata Smoon, do you hum your key? Bese, let's get a bit weird. Let's get a bit naughty. Ngoba vele siyayithaka imithi. I say thaka imithi soyenza. This is what we do as inyanga. Is thaka imithi. And therefore, the following one is inkomo eshisayo. Translation for those of you that don't understand maybe Zulu dal. Inkomo eshisayo means a hot peach, if you understand emojis. A hot peach, fire emoji and a peach. For ukuthi wena mawulala nendoda yakho, if indoda yakho isithi uyabanda, if indoda yakho isithi ayangisakuzwa empedeni. Hayi khona. Ithathe uhambe uyoyisebenzisa wena uzibonele ukuthi yenzani. I don't want to get too explicit due to the algorithm. I need to watch what I say on this channel. But it does help ngenkomo, it does help with your peach, for your peach ukuthi uma imanzi kakhulu ibuye ibe right. Because there's some of you that have an issue with being too wet. And obviously when you're too wet, it's too slippery and the man doesn't enjoy anymore. And therefore, it becomes an issue for you. It also assists in making your private area feel more tight again, to have more grip, to assist in the friction, so that the man reaches climax much more quickly. You can hit up my comment section if you don't understand what I'm saying, or if Mkhulu Sseida is talking in cryptic code. But ngiyathemba ukuthi ngicacisele ukuthi lo muthi lo wenzani, ithi singaginqa amagula and dwell on this too much. If niyawufuna umuthi obizwa ngokuthi inkomo eshisayo emthinteni, sizonikeza lento. Yeah, sizonikeza 300 rand. Nisithinte. I must state the prices because abantu bangithumela ama-message but imalini. So I must state the prices so that uma ubuka i-video uthathe isinqumo ongasoli ngaso. Reach out to me and I'll make this happen for you. Let's not dwell on that too much. Women and hair. Ay, Nkosi yami, women and hair. Let me take a sip. Women and hair. God, it is your crown, my goddesses. Let me speak specifically to you melanated girls, or you beautiful niggas, or you beautiful negroids, and in abantu abamnyama. Mkhulu Sseida, ithi ngisho nje le nto le futhi I'm sorry. I have no regrets about it. Anginamahloni ngayo. Mkhulu Sseida, akanandaba nama weave. I don't think weaves in any way celebrate your nappy beautiful hair. Inkinga ukuthi I've never seen a white person, an Arab or India, wearing an afro. Nina nikhona ukuthengisa ama dreadlocks wenu, niwathengisele bona. Kodwa thina sigqoka iy'nwele ezamasulumane amasiko amakhada. Sigqoka iy'nwele zamandiya, sigqoka iy'nwele zama-Amazon, sigqoka iy'nwele zabantu base-Peru. Sigqoka zonke iy'nwele emakhanda ethu, but I don't see anybody wearing our hair. And thus Mkhulu Sseida advocates the beauty of nappy hair. You guys don't understand how gorgeous you are. Nihambe stradini ama afro wenu, nihambe stradini ney'nwele zenu eziqhelile, nihambe stradini with your nappy hair. It's not advocated enough. Angingeki nina nigqoke amawivu, agqokeni. Kodwa Mkhulu Sseida athi manje I'm introducing a product to assist. I'm not only assisting melanated girls but any girl in general. But I was just stating that because mina. Yeah, what in you pose it up, what in us, but maybe came. I call him a footer, wama Arabi. See, Candile learned. Yeah, see, Candile learned, okay, see, Candile, Nyangayo Woti. We need to branch out of just healing, but we need to branch into beauty. As in Yama, you must understand we are medicine men in Yaza. You must understand, my fellow shaman, that this is a new generation. And so we can't just uti silape spiritually silape when it comes to ailments, but we must assist in improving life. Yebo, we must assist in improving life. We must assist in expanding our product range. And so, Kandile, amafutha wama Arabi. Amafutha Arabi is mainly a hair product. It assists and promotes hair growth. For ninena kogama weave kwazo kwapheli hairline. For ninena kina kwazo kwapheli hairline. Mkhulu Sseida says to you, Ntinde, uthatha amafutha we Arabi to restore your hairline, to promote hair growth. It also strengthens and restores damaged hair. There's some of you in a 70 summer condition and not relaxer. Inwele zasha. Zaba as brown as a desert. Ntinde. Let's restore your hair. Let's assist you while you are growing your new beautiful afro. Let's assist you while you're growing your new silky smooth hair. You beautiful Caucasian girls. Let's assist you while you are growing your beautiful Egyptian silk hair. You Arab girls. To all of you women, contact me to assist you, because it also assists in promoting more natural and healthy looking hair with a natural shine and looking more richer. Nihamba nyotena vosof and friyanaz kuti baokanda ganja. Nihamba nyotena vos black and lovely anaz kuti baokanda ganja. And what leg am a product wabo, but Mkhulu Sseida says we use natural herbs, not processed, nothing destructive added in there, but something to assist you naturally in the growth of your hair. So for you women, I've developed this product. Nani seven zisi. Mkhulu Sseida inyanga. I'm coming, I'm coming. This product is for you women and you women only. If you want this product, you reach out to us. The product is only 200 rand. Okay? Can you send it 200? We'll send you a product. Can you send it 200 pesos to me? That 60 rand to Korea. So it's 260. For us to have this, we send you enough for it to last you for 2 months. Month and a half to 2 months. So it will be enough for that time. It's snacking. Amagula. Moving on to the next product. See, Nogukanya combo. Snokanya. Kona wanya wati Mkhulu Sseida mina mfuni ndo yo kutizo ngulete na matota loga funuglana na Mkhulu Sseida mfuni mina into zologi nkaga la. Now I have an obsessed man here. Mfuna nje into ezo nyenza wati tandege bantuini. I am a person who deals with people. I'm beautiful. I want to be 10 times more beautiful. Ngani nzela. Nti kipo 350k. Keep a koko 350. Don't be afraid. Invest. And then I will show you what Mkhulu Sseida, what he can do for you. Unokukhanya combo assists in ukuthandwa abantu. It assists in removing, and more importantly, isithito. Abantu ba understand. You college girls or you businesswoman, beautiful saleswoman, beautiful woman who works in corporate, yangena ekhampanini bayakubona ugqoke ama-white, amagumgedlela ugqoke amagqomsoko. Yangena lapha uma ungena, get all the male attention, you turn female heads, khona nomthakathi wewane. Ubuke ngathi sasibone ukuthi uyofinyelela ukuthi ngifuna zonto ngokuntu, shine isichitho. Futhi akayisoli, abathakathi abakaze bayisola, akayenzi into athi shine. Uyenza namhlanje uma ukhala ahleke kusasa. Mkhulu Sseida athi niyosikhipha isichitho sakho mthakathi, niyenza nentombazane ikhanye futhi. Niyenza ukuthi ithandeke, niyasiqaqa izinto zabathakathi, anginandawo futhi, angiyisoli, ngithatha ngimsabi. It's what I do. Unokukhanya will assist you nokukhipha isichitho. Unokukhanya will assist you in ukuthi ukhanye uthandwa abantu over. Ngake nganika enye intombi, Umuthi, let's watch what this ngamnika wakhuma makafika la ahamba khona wathi yazi bengithi nje sizongenza ukuthi ngithandwe abantu ngisho ney'ngane zijika amakhanda. And I was like, amen, I guess I've done my job. Sithanda wonke umuntu. Wathi ngiyabonga mkhulu, ngiyabonga. I work in corporate. I have a whole lot of people abalokhu bangiganyela ngifike ofisini sengiba nebosi yami, ngoti ibosi yami mangeni yamamathela. bathi ngiyabongisa washo sakho ngithi ngithinte ngithi kunokukhanya naw uthandwa abantu sikhiphe ichitho not only that but unokukhanya also assists in inkaka inkanhla to attract money to attract abantu abanemali uma simkhandi nokukhanya nina nyanga zami eniyaziyo nithi sakuwozawoza lapha esisifana nomncamashele angifuni ukuthi ngibe sengifundisa imithi la kodwa nine eniyaziyo imithi niyazi ukuthi uwozawoza nomncamashele wenzayo safaka lapha ngaphakathi ukuthi siyikhande lento le ukuthi lento idonse imali idonse nabantu abanemali for you guys that don't want to necessarily only attract men but want to be liked by people as women in general. So we added this multi to boost the power so that it assists in attracting money, assists with attracting people with money. As well, you can use it for interviews. If we ask uthi uzobe une interview, go ahead, umthathe nokukhanya, geze ngayo, so that you stand out in the long line of people that are there to apply for the same position that you apply for. Uthi uma ungena khona lapha e-ofisini babakubheka nje bathi ayi ungabusakhuluma sisi. Hayi ungabusakhuluma, save it for people who want to hear your qualifications. Sikuthandile ungena, it's sikufake. Assistant interviews assist in attracting clients to your business. Obviously, if we are tandeka, obviously already if umuntu makakubona uyakujabulela, the senses leave. Sales psychology proves that people don't buy psychologically. It's rarely that they buy psychologically. Mostly people buy emotionally, from emotional need or from their emotions. So if umuntu kuthandile, sorry about that, the video got interrupted and cut in the middle. Bakwethu, madoda, I have a terrible announcement for you guys. I know that you love this product. I know that this is one of our products that have had mixed reactions from people, but people have seen its works. Kodwa, I am sad to announce ukuthi we are discontinuing Umuthi Wezintombi for madoda. Ibhodlela lezintombi. The only thing that we are going to be keeping is Swasho Sseida. Iswasho for amadoda ukuthi bathole intombi. But as for ibhodlela neyincabo, we have set with amathong, we have set with amadlozi, and due to various reasons, sesithathe isinqumo sokuthi we are discontinuing lo muthi lo. We will not be moving forward with it. As of end of July, Mkhulu Sseida no longer does iyincabo zeyintombi. As of end of July, Mkhulu Sseida no longer gives out umuthi for intombi. Mara, kulesikhala lesisele. Kulesikhala lesesivulekile, we will be introducing umuthi omusha, umuthi womendo, because we want to promote the unification of people, marriage, because there are many children that are born outside of marriage. There are many children that do not have the structure of a mother and a father. There are many children that are born in marriages, but the father and mother are not connected, are not in love, and due to the fights and izinto ezenzakalayo, abantu bangasafunani. The trauma is left with kids, trauma that affects their relationships, whether platonic or romantically. Mkhulu Sseida athi, I am now introducing umuthi womendo. Ngisoli futhi. Abaningi bazothi Nkosi yami Mkhulu Sseida usuphoqa ukuthi abantu bashade. Yes, Mkhulu Sseida is promoting happy families. Mkhulu Sseida is promoting the family unit. Mkhulu Sseida is against ukuthi abantu kumele bakhule emzini engajabulanga noma abantu bakhule without a mother or a father, except should death have taken your parents. In that case, nithi nxase. But we are introducing umuthi for marriage, umuthi womendo, kuwo umuntu osifazane othi this guy ujole nami 15 years. Ujole nami 15 years. Whenever I try to bring up marriage, udla phansi, or it changes the subject. Whenever I bring up marriage, akafuni ukuyizwa indaba. Loka athi hayi imali yenkomo ayinele. Or to you, my guy, othi I've proposed twice, but athi ngicela ukuthi sime kancane. Awazi ukuthi umeleni. Ngifuna nje ukuntshela lento. nina abantu besifazane ngifuna nje ukuntshela lento futhi angeje futhi ngiyibeka njengoba injalo. When a man meets a woman that he loves and is sure about, we do not hesitate. Asihesitate. Sinqamele ukuthi sisayine kuthiwe ukuthi we disrespected indlela ezakudala, indlela zakwamandulo. Uma sifuna ukushada, sizokushada. Nje qha. Amadoda sewangangena kuma-comment section akhala. Nendaba. Ngiyibeka njengoba injalo. When a man wants to marry you, he will marry you within 3 months. A man can date a woman for 10 years. Ahlukane naye. Uzwe wena next year, wena ntomzodwa ukuthi cha, he is engaged to get married. It's not that ukuthi he didn't have money or he didn't mean to marry you. Maybe those could have been factors, but he proposed to Umbali because he was sure about Umbali. Umbali bekangambangeli ikhanda. Umbali was the one. You were never the one. Bekabambise ngawo for 10 years. Ikuhlunga indaba. Kodwa Mkhulu Sseida athi iza kimi. Uze ne-300. Yeah. Izakimi uze ne-300, ungashoti. Fike ne-300, ngizokuyenzela lento. Ngizokutshela futhi ukuthi siyenza kanjani, ngoba nginika umuthi nje ukuthi ugeze. Khona into ekumele siyenze uma ufika la. Siyenze iyenzeke, akhiphe i-ring. Nawe uculele amaculo omshado. I don't know because I'm not married, but I've been a strong man. Uza amaculo omshado bathi, amanye hamba nawe. Oh, Nkosi yami. Marriage is so beautiful. The union of two souls who truly love each other. What does Umuthi Womendo do? Umuthi Womendo uphoqa isimo. It makes your partner propose to you. The Muthi and the ritual that we will do. When I say ritual, it doesn't mean uzobe sihlaba inkukhu, sibulala imbuzi, ugeza ngamagazi, cha. Khona into ekumele siyenze la, ngidinga igama lakhe la, ngikunike nalento, ngikunike nenye into futhi engizokunika yona uzophuma nayo if uyenze ekhaya. Hayi, angeke ugeje. It helps make your partner propose to you. Umuthi Womendo, Muthi for marriage, also helps attract potential marriage partners for you. And it's your Mkhulu, I have this dream of walking down the aisle wearing a white dress. As a side note, Mkhulu Sseida doesn't believe in white weddings, but that's just Mkhulu Sseida. You might have a dream of walking down the aisle with the white dress or your beautiful tuxedo. Mina, my personal dream is to walk down the aisle ngigqoke izinto zesintu, ngoba ngiyinyanga, ngoba ngumuntu okukhonze African spirituality. Kodwa, it helps you attract your potential marriage partner. It helps as well if usushadile. If usushadile, if usinomendo already, but umendo wakho uyantengantenga. Ingathi nje sohamba nge-last year ngithi fika kimi, sikunike lento, ungamdlisi. Nkosi yami mama, ungamdlisi, iza kumkhulu sele, ufike ne-300, ngifike ngikunikeze lento, it will strengthen your marriage. Your partner will feel like ngiqeda futhi ukushada izolo, ngoba siphoqa isimo ngomuthi. Makhosi, ithi singaginqa amagula, umuthi womendo loyo. And then, bakwethu, there's a sensitive muthi that I had to do it. Bekumele ngikhiphe it because this particular segment is about the woman's range of products. Kunabaningi abenu abathola abantwana that wish you never had kids. There are a lot of you that want kids though. But you cannot have kids. Awazi ukuthi yini inkinga, kodwa mase nihambile nahamba. Kube ngathi kuyabonakala ukuthi inkinga isesibelethweni sakho, mama. I cry with you. I feel for you. I am empathetic toward your pain. Ingakho Mkhulu Sseida ukhanda umuthi obizwa ngokuthi umuthi wokumitha. Uyafika lana siyakusebenza, uhamba nezinto zakho to increase your chances, to ensure ukuthi uma ungakhona ukuzala, you ensure ukuthi uyamitha ube nengane. So kuyenzela lento ma. Fika la if you have that problem. Sikusize uphume na uhambe uyothala a cheese boy. Yellow bone for umyeni wakho ajabule, or for boyfriend yakho ajabule, because you've given him a descendant, because you've given him a beautiful cheese girl. Yeah, children are a blessing. Mkhulu Sseida is not against ukuzala. Mkhulu Sseida is against ukuthi abantwana bazalwe under a condition that is not conducive for them to grow under. Mntana azalwe, they inherit trauma after trauma after trauma, and they become a menace to the society. But Mkhulu Sseida is for, is pro-childbirth. Makhosi. Bese madoda, I'm gonna read a disclaimer. Yeah, I'm gonna just say this disclaimer before I introduce the next muthi. Maninga madoda azalisile wadla phansi, wabaleka, wathesha. Ijubane linzima, atholakali, kantholakali. Kodwa ngithi mama, wena osekhaya olokumbelesela wazi kahle ukuthi yakhona, kodwa angikhulumi ngamadoda that try for their children. It's just that due to different circumstances, you are not able to pay child support, you're not able to support your child the way you would like to, but you are there in your child's life. To those men I say, kudos. To those men I say, I am proud of you, God is proud of you, your angels are proud of you. Ngoba ngalokuncane unakho uhlala ukhiphela ingane yakho. Ngikhuluma nalabo gagajana. Bogalakajana badla phansi, awazi ukuthi ingane yakho iqine nini. It's been 20 years, ufuna wena uvunduka nge-graduation, uthi you're proud. You're proud of what? You are proud of what? You are a failure. You failed your child. You failed your child. Accept it. Qiniso nje elibuhlungu kodwa, accept ukuthi you are a failure, ndoda. You could not provide for your child. Instead, ubusy. Ubusy nakunondini le, udla imali instead of keeping imali for ingane yakho. Uzalisile ndoda, take responsibility, ngoba if uyahluleka, Mkhulu Sseida uzokuthakatha. Ngithi mama izani kimi, nawo umuthi umondli. Asiwuyenzile lo muthi madoda, I have betrayed you, nina enhluleka ukukhipha ipapgeld. Ngithi mama fika kimi ne-500, simshaya ngomuthi. Ngiyokunika le nto le, simshaya ngomuthi, ayikhiphe le mali le. Makangayikhiphanga imali, azwe ingathi ikhanda liyamdida, ikhanda liya lena le, akakhona nokucabanga straight. Aze ayikhiphe le mali, ashaya uvalo. Angazi ukuthi ushawe yini, kodwa simshaye ngomuthi. Ya, simshaye, simshaye. Mondli, fika ne-500, let's make him pay papgeld. Let's make him pay child support ngenkani. Siyathakatha manje ndoda. Ya, abanye abenizoyibuka le video nithi yadina le.